I don't have any specific comment. He is within his rights as a citizen. This GE is not about me or any family disputes which may involve my brother and me. It's about Singapore's future at a very grave moment in our history when we are facing the most serious crisis we have seen since independence. Health, jobs, and the future. And I think we should focus our attention on those big issues.